Well, Jagger, things been going pretty decent for the Stars as of late. For you personally, though, last Sunday in Fife ended up with some stitches, as the fans could see on your face. How did that happen?
A guy was just walking over the red line, dumped it in. Unfortunately, it rode up and caught me in the visor, and it came down and cut me open. But nothing the doc couldn't fix, and you know, leave a beauty scar, so it's good.
Yeah, I mean, we noticed the mask afterwards, and the actual plate was totally cracked on it, which is pretty mad. I've never seen that before, but it shows you the impact, I suppose, that it can take.
Yeah, exactly. So I'm pretty fortunate that I did hit my visor and didn't come down a little bit lower and get me right in the face.
In terms of yourself, overall, this season so far, how would you assess the season for yourself?
Pretty good. There's definitely an adjustment period with the Olympic ice, learning how to defend against that and create more offense with the extra time and space out there. But the guys that were here last year, you know, really talk and help it out in practice, and that translates into games. So they've been a great help to for the reason my success personally.
And a number of Elite League games played now. What do you think of the competition of the Elite League overall and what it is?
I think it's great, and I think it's really underrated. Not a lot of people in North America know about it. So it's a great league, and there's great competition. I know some guys want to move on or try to head back, and this is a great opportunity for guys to take advantage of, come over, see a different part of the world, and give the fans what they want.
And last weekend, the team was able to finish first in the Challenge Cup group after the results against Belfast and Fife. Just what confidence did you take from that?
We're just getting more comfortable with the type of team we are and what we need to do to be successful. First couple games against Glasgow, we came out really hot, scored lots of goals, and that goes to show that we can score lots of goals in short punches. But we're a hard-working team. We don't want to play that transition game up and down the ice. We want to grind teams down low, make simple plays, not overcomplicate things. And when we do that, we're good against, especially against like the top teams like Belfast and Sheffield coming up Sunday.
Well, you mentioned Sheffield on Sunday. The fans have been treated well this season so far. Every game seems to be, or almost every game, has been highly entertaining and kept everybody on the edge of their seats. But it's a huge opportunity to get another 2 points on Sunday night against Sheffield.
Yeah, absolutely. We've done well in Challenge Cup. We were able to clinch first, but at the end of the day, the regular season is the most important thing. So I think some of our losses, we played well. Bounces just didn't go our way, but in some of those losses, we kind of shot ourselves in the foot by trying to complicate things or taking too many penalties. Once we keep our feet moving and just keep it simple, I think we have the ability to beat any team in this league.
And sometimes people can underestimate the crowd if it's a big number and it's loud, but that really does help, doesn't it, on a match night, if the fans turn up in big numbers and support the team vocally all the way through. It really does help and give an extra boost to the players.
Absolutely. It's a lot more fun, and we can really feed off the energy of the crowd when it's a full house. In years past, I played on teams and organizations that were half-empty buildings, and it's tough to get up for those games against some other teams. But the fans have been great, you know, really supporting us on and off the ice. So loved it for every game to be sold out. You know, it's a lot more fun for the fans and a lot more fun for us when it's a full barn.
Well, best of luck on Sunday, 5 p.m. Face-off here in the DIA. I'm sure the fans will join me in coming to support you. And best of luck.
Awesome. Thank you.